Señoras y señores, Alejandro y Daniel les dan la bienvenida y les agradecen que se hayan reunido aquí hoy día para presenciar sus votos matrimoniales. Esta es una ocasión muy especial para ellos y la presencia de sus familiares y amigos más queridos les llenan de orgullo y de satisfacción. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are happy to be here today at the invitation of Alejandro and Daniel to share with them a wonderful moment in their lives, the celebration of their marriage. This is the time they have chosen to become partners in life, and they are honored to share this moment with all of you, their family and friends. Alejandro, do you take Daniel to be your husband? Do you promise to love him, honor him, cherish and protect him? And forsaking all others, be true and loyal to him for now and forevermore?
I do.
Daniel, do you take Alejandro to be your husband? Do you promise to love him, honor him, cherish and protect him? And forsaking all others, be true and loyal to him for now and forevermore?
I do.
Mm-hmm. Alejandro, I believe you have something very special to say to Daniel.
Danny, I love you. You are my best friend. Today I promise to keep myself open to you, encourage your dreams, which sometimes include moving to new cities, and help take on challenges. Today, as I give myself to you, my mind is clear and my commitment is strong and without reservation. I choose you to be my life's partner. I fell in love with you for the qualities, abilities, and outlook on life that you have. We have grown up together, literally grown up together, the past 10 years, and we have become a strong and united team. I look forward to continued growth with you, embracing change, experiencing many new firsts, laughs, and cries. I thank you for your friendship, your love, and above all, your partnership. Thank you for inspiring me on a daily basis to be a better person. Thank you for encouraging and believing in me, but most of all, thank you for being an incredible provider, parent, and role model for our son, Jackson. Together, we are better than we could ever hope to be alone. And today, I give you my love, my trust, and my heart forever. You'll always be the best part of my day. I love you, Lord.
Today, we formalize and legitimize our family. While marriage is a huge step for many, this was one of the easiest decisions I've ever had to make. I love you, and this is an opportunity for me to convey it to you in front of our son, family, and friends. I promise to always support you through all of life's ups and downs and to relentlessly encourage you to be the best version of you. The past 10 years have been a roller coaster ride, all those moves, but somehow everything is easier, happier, and more meaningful with you as a part of my life. Thank you for loving me and putting up with me. I know it isn't easy. So today it thrills me to reaffirm my commitment to you, to always love you and foster our relationship as a priority of my existence, and to always be the best man I can be for you and our son. And speaking of Jax, thank you for being the best papa a boy could ask for. I have no doubt that he will be an amazing human because of what he has learned and will continue to learn from you. He's our biggest blessing and our biggest accomplishment. Thanks for loving me and for being my best friend. I love you.
Alejandro y Daniel, los anillos son símbolos de este matrimonio y deseamos que estos anillos representen siempre esta unión. The wedding rings are symbols of the vows you're taken, circles of unending faith and commitment, perfect in form. These rings should always be a symbol of the promises made here today. Alejandro, as a symbol of your love, please take Daniel's ring. Place it on his finger. And holding his hand, please repeat after me. Daniel.
Daniel.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As an everlasting symbol.
As an everlasting symbol.
Of my faithfulness.
Of my faithfulness.
And my love.
And my love.
We're swapping kids again. And Daniel, I want you. I want you, but Daniel has to take now your ring. There we go, you can do it? Okay. Place it on his finger. And holding his hand, please repeat after me. Alejandro.
Alejandro.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As an everlasting symbol.
As an everlasting symbol.
Of my faithfulness.
Of my faithfulness.
And my love.
And my love.
And now I need you both to come around this way because I want everyone to see you pour the sand. I'm going to give this to you. Alejandro and Daniel, you have sealed your relationship by the exchange of your vows and the giving and receiving of your wedding rings. Now your love and commitment is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand, representing all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be as an individual. Each container holds its own unique beauty, strength, and character. But when they blend together, they create an entirely new entity, more beautiful, more powerful, and more meaningful. These two containers of sand are poured into the unity container, representing one union, one family, one love. Alejandro y Daniel, ustedes acaban de reafirmar su amor con los votos matrimoniales y la entrega de las alianzas. Hoy su compromiso se simboliza con la ceremonia de la arena. Los dos recipientes de arena representan todo lo que han sido, todo lo que son y todo lo que serán en el futuro. Ahora les pido que unan sus arenas en la base de la unidad, representando una unión, una familia y un hogar. So Alejandro, we're going to begin with you. I want you to pour enough until I tell you to stop. A little more, and then we're going to stop. Daniel, now is your turn. Pretty soon we'll create the color pattern. A little more, and we stop. Alejandro, once again. And stop. I need a little more white in there. Over the whole blue and hold it. No more. Alejandro, I want you to check the unity. There we go. Yeah, check it a little. Okay, stop. And now your turn. Give me about half of what you have there. About half. Stop. Alejandro, Daniel, about more or less half. See the colors? They're coming out now. Okay, stop. Alejandro, yes, I think you could give me another half. And stop. And Daniel, half. And stop. And the reason why I wanted you to have some sand left over, because now I know it's going to be difficult with the baby and all, but I need you both to pour together the sand, symbolizing your union. Yeah, quite a challenge, the joy of parenthood, I know. There we go. Yeah. Perfect. Nice. deseamos que cada uno de esos granos de arena sean años muy felices de su unión matrimonial. So you come back here. Alejandro and Daniel, prior to this moment, you each walked a separate path. Now you will embark together on a shared path. Yet the journey is not yours alone, for you have been blessed with your beautiful son, Jackson. And it is the strength of your love that shall nourish you all together as a family. Jackson, your parents have a beautiful gift they would like to present to you as a symbol of their commitment and trust. During the reception, Jackson will show you all the gift. Okay?
It's a very cute treat.
May your home always be filled with laughter, peace, and love. Y señoras y señores, concluiremos nuestra ceremonia con una oración para nuestros novios. Señor, te damos las gracias por poder compartir un día tan especial con Alejandro y Daniel. Oraremos para que ellos siempre encuentren recursos que mantengan su matrimonio unido y muy feliz. Deseamos que siempre los ayudes en los momentos inseguros y difíciles que atraviesan todas las relaciones. Y te pedimos para que Daniel y Alejandro, en tu unión, encuentren paz y felicidad y que el amor que disfrutan hoy se multiplique a través de los años. Amén. Heavenly Father, let us give thanks for the moment that brings Daniel and Alejandro together in marriage. We recognize with gratitude the journeys that have brought them to this time, and we celebrate with them the hopes they hold for the future life together. We ask your blessing upon them to sustain them through the difficult and uncertain times that come to every relationship. We pray that they may continue to find in each other resources that will nurture their marriage. May they continue to grow together, and may their love for one another deepen with the passing years. Amen. Alejandro y Daniel, ustedes acaban de aceptar juntos este matrimonio y prometen fidelidad en presencia de todos nosotros, con la virtud y autoridad que me envisten las leyes del estado de la Florida, yo los declaro legítimos esposos. Alejandro and Daniel, you have just given your hearts completely to one another. From this day forward, your lives are now joined. Having witnessed the vows that you have just made to each other, by the power vested in me according to the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you lifetime partners. You may share your first kiss.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all. No, it's not a good look and some self-control. Deep down I know this never works, but you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt. Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all. I'm
5 years and one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I'd love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have and we'll go.
Good evening, everyone. How are you? Hope you're all enjoying yourselves. I've known Danny for many, many years now. He is fiercely intelligent and incredibly generous. He's been a best friend, knower of secrets, and a favorite person to pass time with for as long as I can remember. When I met Alex, he was immediately lovable, fun and sassy in all the best ways. Easygoing and lighthearted always seems to be his way. My favorite thing about Alex is that he was the one that moved Danny to be himself always. Together, they bring out the best in each other. They made what seemed to be the ultimate commitment by bringing sweet Jackson into their lives, showing him what love is, warm, comforting, unconditional. But today, they've made the ultimate commitment to each other. I can't give particular advice based on being married, because I've only been married for 5 days myself. But I will tell you this. I will tell you this. Nothing changes if you don't change. Keep on doing what brought you to this day, and you'll always be happy. I love you guys. Congratulations. A toast to Danny and Alex.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the
Good evening, guys. Good evening, everyone. How are you? All right. So I will keep this short and sweet. You can hear me. All right. You're drinking too much, Jay. All right, guys. I just want to thank everyone, all of our family and friends, for taking the time and fighting this awful Miami traffic to be here on a Friday at a very unreasonable time for this wedding. This is just very special because of all of you. And just thank you for being part of our lives. Thank you for all of you who have been our friends and part of our, small little family for the past 10 years. And just cheers to many more. And go out there and have a good time. We're going to be dancing and drinking in the room over there. So I will stop talking now. Have a great night. Thanks, everyone.
Mejor que nunca, es mejor solo que mal acompañado. Ahora como no lucha, voy a seguir cantando, produciendo, viendo la vida color. Voy a seguir siendo Jayco el inmortal hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón. Hasta que se saque el malecón.
This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico. I just wanna hear you screaming, ay bendito. I can go forever cuando esté contigo.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.